And now on to El Centro Sector Border Patrol, where agents arrest a convicted gang member. Last Thursday morning, U.S. Border Patrol agents found the man illegally entering the U.S. through the Calexico port of entry. Record checks revealed Mexican national 35-year-old Juan Melgarejo Herrera with an extensive criminal and immigration history. Melgarejo served 3 years in prison in Utah for possession with intent to distribute. A judge previously removed him from the U.S. in 2008.